Good morning, students. This is my first learning video for you. Our first chapter is Computer, a Smart Machine. We see many things around us. Some of them are man-made, like car, TV, fan, etc. While others are natural, like trees, sun, birds, animals, etc. Do you know what is machine? This is a TV. It is a machine. It uses electricity to work. We use TV to watch cartoons and movies. This is a refrigerator. It is a machine. It uses electricity to work. We use refrigerator to keep food and drinks cold and fresh. This is a washing machine. It uses electricity to work. It is used to wash dirty clothes. This is a bicycle. It is a machine. It uses manpower to work. We use bicycle to go to places which are not very far. This is a plane. It is a machine. It uses fuel like petrol or diesel to work. It carries passengers from one place to another. In this way, machines help us in many different ways. Some of them help us to do our work quickly, while others make our life more comfortable and fast. Machine does not work on their own. They need energy or power to work. Machines are the power of electricity or petrol or diesel or manpower. Do you know why we call it is a smart machine? It is because of its special qualities. It can store lots of information. It can do many types of job. It makes our work easier. It works very fast. It never makes any mistake. It never gets tired. Among all these machines, one thing is common, that each one can be used to do a particular task. Today we are going to see a smart magical machine which can do many different types of work for us. This machine is called computer. Just like other machines, computer also runs on electricity. Computers are available in different sizes. Some computers are big, some are medium sized, and some are small. Desktop computers. This type of computer is kept on desk. These work only on electricity. Such computers are used in homes, offices, or at a school. They are also known as personal computer. Laptop computer. A laptop is lighter and smaller in size than a desktop computer. It looks like a briefcase. It can be easily carried from one place to another. It can also work on battery. Tablet computer. It is smaller than laptop computer. It works simply by touching its screen. A tablet computer can be carried while traveling. It can also work on a battery. A smartphone. A smartphone is a mobile phone which has many features in it. On a smartphone, you can make a call as well as you can also play games, draw pictures, etc. Now you know, a computer is a machine which runs on electricity, TV, refrigerator, washing machine, fan, etc. are some man-made machines. Sun, moon, stars, rivers, mountains, birds, animals are given by nature. Desktop, laptop, tablet, and a smartphone are some types of computers. Key terms: machine. It is a man-made thing. It makes our work easier and faster. Computer. It is a machine which runs on electricity, PC. It is a personal computer, laptop. It is a portable computer which can be carried while traveling and can fit on your lap and also runs on a battery. Thank you for watching.